married at 18, lawfully that is, have my own babies, cast my vote and get a higher education, I think the government should trust me enough to handle myself when I'm under the influence of alcohol.
People are sensible enough when they are 18 to handle themselves when they are drunk.
Since Rais is in theatres right now, you can pretty much tell that like having prohibition doesn't exactly stop the intake of liquor. So stopping something, you know, whether it's on a big scale of like a government stopping it or your parents saying you can't have it, you know, everyone pretty much knows that, you know, people end up having liquor anyway. So better that it's all out in the open instead of like people having to consume alcohol in illegal ways, which can actually lead to more irresponsibility.
There shouldn't be any legal age for drinking, because people who want to drink anyway, and karobaya, which is not legal in India, and teenagers, be it from 15, 16, 18, everywhere, because they don't get entries in the clubs and the places where the legal age is 25, so they start drinking in the cars, which is not right, and that's how people meet with accidents, and that's how it creates a mess.
You're allowed to drive. I mean, if you're giving us a responsibility, itna bada, we can drive, you know, on the road, and with not just liable for our lives but the lives of others, then I think we should be allowed to drink at least at 20. 25 is just too much. We're allowed to do so many other stuff that's monumental, driving, boating, getting married, then why not this?